Hello YouTube. You know, I'm making a reaction video. As you can see, you know, the couch got a little some stuff on it because forgot to take that downstairs. But yeah, I'm making a reaction video on Cash Hole, whatever you want to call him, Mac Ash Hole. You know, because he's an asshole, I guess. But, yeah, he decided he wanted to make a part two. And this time he got Lil Pump. Like, everybody, Migos, Lil Pump, everybody that he didn't do in the other video. I think he did probably one person on there that was probably on here, but I don't know. He might bring back everybody that was from the other one and add it on here, like some people. But here we go.
It's probably I want her to suck my partners, then we kick her out. Bitch. Then that bitch ain't want me, that hoe want me now. Hey, I fell for that dick, but I can't fall for no hoe.
Yeah,
but finish doing your thing, brother. You good?
For sure, yeah. We about to wrap up now.
Hey, play that shit you just recorded, bro.
Facts.
Wait, bro. Ain't you the dude from YouTube that be doing all the rappers?
Yeah, that's me, bro.
Bro, I showed so many people that video, dog. That shit so hard, son. I knew that was you.
Appreciate you, bro.
Bro, you got to do more videos like that, bro. That shit was crazy.
I mean, I was thinking about it, but I really been on my own shit, bro. Hey, play that the new shit I just did.
Hey, this dude got, he's multi-talented,
ain't
man.
Ain't trying to hear that bullshit. I'm trying to hear the part two.
Man, what's up with dude? Hey, like my shit trash or something.
I don't care what it is, bro. It could be the hardest shit in the world. I'm just not trying to hear nothing from you unless it's part two. Yeah, I'm going to keep it 100 like my dog Ben Frank. You should tell with that two-piece, bro. No cap. Hey, let me be like the nigga in the last video that was like, oh, do 21 Savage, do Lil Yachty, bro. Let me beat him for the new one.
Man, bro, I don't know, dog.
The cash money ain't me.
Love hurts, but I ain't tripping.
Simply so I can't do it. Fit love, I dig it. Can't dig it, can't dig it. Fuck up this thing, switches on rap, then I think different. It touched down my lane, but I'm a blanker. I'm a lane,
nigga, rip that bitch, dude. Nigga, rip that bitch.
For real. I don't even know who to do on that bitch, bro. To be real with you.
Bro, I got you. Look, what a sign is. The
here, bro.
Thank you, bro. Let's see. I got you right now. Look, boom. There you go, right there. T up.
Money bag. Alright.
Real niggas don't beef on the internet. You should already know that. That's when it bends to the show and I probably gonna blow that. Like the deflection like Kodak. Any of these bitch ass niggas.
This dude go hard as fuck.
Blow bag. Blow that.
Here we go back. Okay.
Real niggas don't beef on the internet. You should already know that.
Hey.
Bends to the show and I probably gonna blow that. Like the deflection like Kodak. Any of these bitch ass niggas got a problem with you. I might need a blow bag. Got the drink over the scope.
That's how Money Bag Yo be rapping too. That's on Young Dolph a little bit. That's on Young Dolph. Money Bag Yo is kind of do sound a little bit like Young Dolph.
Hey.
people.
Hey, and it's
my shit. Yeah. My neck and wrist are froze.
Okay.
I fell in love with the money, won't love no
more. It's funny.
Then it's still my sweaty, then it won't cover my flow.
Okay.
But ain't no nigga like me, it's only one Quavo. Woo. Baby, it's hot. Come and let me change your life. Wrist too bright. AP 30 on ice. Cook up the dough. Whip it up, whip it all right. Big money on show. 100K cash, don't be surprised. I bought a protect. Bustin' down BVS. Yeah. Get it, they win.
Okay, wait a minute. He made it was gonna sound harder. Hey. Hey. He made all them raps in this at the same time. How he make his mouth what sound like that? Okay, this shit is gonna hard a little bit. He's like the new Little John. I ain't gonna lie. 6ix9ine brought back Lil Jon a little bit. Was it Lil Jon? What's his name? Well, he's like the East Side Boys or whatever you wanna call him. I think they was from Atlanta. I don't know where they was from, but yeah. He signed Lil Jon. Like, they gonna start doing that for his voice. And Lil Jon still make money because they use his voice in dubstep. Okay. Hey.
We gon' pull out with them balls, nigga. Fucking on your bitch and she on hollow, nigga.
Who is this? I don't know who this is right here. Maybe I gotta wind that back because he actually said the names this time. Trippy Red. I gotta hear this. Okay. That's how Trick gonna be rapping too.
I like how she lick it. 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 I like how she lick it.
Alright now. Hey, I fell asleep on these hands. Walk up made a 100 bands. Plays for the right games. Hey, plays for the back games. We hit it black and we stretch on my yard. We got sticks in the benches and bricks in the soul. I get hit on my bins and I trip my tongue. Y'all take your rest in my pocket. I'm sitting in double. Did you be the rap? Be real. I ain't cooking long. Gotta come with change. What he say he do? I don't know who that is. Gunna. That was Gunna. I don't know who that is. Wait a minute. I'm about to listen to this again after I get off this. Who he did last? He said Dex. Is that Dexter?
Fire, and you know it's Taylor Gang till I die.
He ain't making a part three to this. He gotta make a part three to that. He has to make a part three to that. That was good. Well, hit that like button, subscribe. I'm sorry for dragging y'all along, but this was a good video. So, yeah.